The U.S. Supreme Court has ruled police can take DNA samples without a warrant from suspects arrested for serious crimes. A divided court ruled 5-4 on the issue Monday. Five of the justices said DNA testing was legitimate, just like fingerprinting. 28 states and the federal government now take DNA swabs after arrest. Privacy advocates argued that taking a suspect's DNA without a search warrant violates the Fourth Amendment. A court in Maryland had ruled it illegal, but Monday's ruling reverses that decision.